I, Ronfor, servant of the goddess Althena, summon forth your awesome power. Release the power of transport and open the door of eternity. Ronfor, that wasn't it. Ruby says, holy cow, what did you do, Ronfar? You summoned some sort of monster. I don't know what happened. The gateway should have just opened. But instead we got this thing. Oh no, Jean says. What if this is the magic beast the villagers were talking about? Lucia says, I sense the vile presence of Zophar's black power. It's getting stronger. Lamina yells, oh no, look out. It's going to attack. Sure is. Corpse Crushr. Corpse Crushr. Okay. Bow sword. Hold up. I bet you have to destroy these things first. I bet you we do. Just for illustration purposes, let me do the needle step on the main creature. I wonder if flame will attack the nearby ones. So we'll see. To 2 points. I bet you we should attack those ends first, whatever they are. Tentacle hand type thingies. Yeah, we'll hurt the other ones. The other whatever targets. Be fine tonight? Oh my god. What's that zero? Okay, everyone attack the other vine thing. We can attack that vine thing. Can he actually do anything? Can attack the one on him. Okay, I'll everyone get rid of this thing. I hope it doesn't hurt Ronfar too. So he might be dead. He's okay. Pulsinator. That does not look good. Ow. All right, we got rid of it. That we just got back. Let's attack this other thing. Should already be damaged because we were hitting that one. Cover HP for all. Cool. Let's finish him off. Huh? You can't do anything now, can you? It looks like it's on fingers. Purple fingers. And green eyebrows. Damn, it's gotta hurt. What recovered? 0 points. I'm not comprehending this. Let's go again. Magic, yeah, calm lightning. Die, you vile thing. That's cool. I don't know what's going on with his, zero mana, whatever he's getting back, I don't know. Let's do ice now, try that. See if that works out better. Old fashioned, hitting you with a stack. Well, that works better. Nightmare? Uh-oh. What did it do? Guess it didn't work. Oh, goodbye. Welcome to my nightmare. We're all still standing. Duh. That was Hero's Ring. I'm so out of it, guys. Finally, a decent experience. That was Hero's Ring restoring the 0 points and all that. Every round. Which, speak of the devil, he gained a level. He's 25. Still not actually caught up to anybody. Ron Forest 28. Lamina is 27. Ron Forest asks, what in the world is going on here? I know that this is a transport device that leads to Pentagulia, but instead of transporting us there, it summoned a fearsome beast. Lucia says, look, it is surrounded by a strange inscription. Ruby says, this is really weird. I've never seen runes like that. I think you just got the wrong pedestal, Ronfar. No, this is the right one, but Lucia's onto something. Those runes are not supposed to be here. They're what corrupted my spell and summoned the monster. Lamina says, I wonder if the priests of Althena's cult were the ones that changed it. If they did, we're all in big trouble. And Lucia said she sensed Zophar's power when the device was activated. Oh, I knew we should have bought those beads. Jean says, so what would the beads have made a difference? Beads have made a difference. Couldn't avert, Ranfar says. I, for one, am going back to find out what's going on here. Halt. Ah, I knew it! Leo. Ah, well, we meet again at last. Ranfar says, Leo, what are you doing here? Ranfar, I'm surprised at your lack of planning. Didn't you remember that Azado is the home port of the Destiny? You of all people should know that. Okay, you got me there, but we had to get to the transport device. And I guess it just slipped my mind. Leo, tell me you didn't know about this magical beast. Beast? I've heard that there is a magical beast in this town, but... I can't believe that you would be responsible for something like that. That you would be responsible for something like this. I can't believe you sunk to this level. Leo, you're fighting for evil. What are you talking about, Ranfar? You're making no sense, but... I've had enough of your deceit. Soldiers, take all of them to the Destiny. Yes, sir. You there, come with me. Jean says, hey, watch where you're grabbing, pal. Those are my moneymakers. Lamina says, I can't believe that Leo was involved in that summoning. But what a great show. Selling those stupid beads was one way to get rich. Ranfar says, I thought Leo was different. The Leo I knew would never stoop this low. Bye. Wait. The boy must stay here with me. Take the others to the Destiny and wait for us there. I will question the boy privately. Lord Leo, are you sure you don't want one of us to stay with you? Ha ha ha. Do you believe the mighty Lord Leo could be overcome by a boy? Your comedic sensibility is greater than I had imagined. I will be fine. Just leave us now. You're walking very fast, hero. Okay, slow down. I don't want to talk to you. Take me away, Calgon. There's nothing in there. Okay, nothing to do, but... Okay, I'm just gonna, like, run past you. Okay, I gotta talk to you. Hero, I have a question to ask, and you must answer it to the best of your ability. I hate this sneering face. You've spent quite a bit of time with Lucia during your travels, and I believe you know Lucia better than anyone in this world. Tell me, do you think that Lucia is the foretold destroyer? Only once a month? You mean I don't even have an option to say no? I either tell him she's a destroyer or I say it's her period. Fine. Only once a month. Leo, believe me when I tell you that there's nothing evil about Lucia. Her intentions are as pure as the driven snow. He didn't say that. That's what I've begun to suspect. She's not seen to be a threat to the good in our world. You mean you actually have a brain? Why must she meet with the goddess? It makes no sense to me. Hero, you must tell me what Lucia will do when she meets the goddess. You're her friend. She must have told you. Lord Leo, what are you doing here? Entry into this tower is strictly prohibited by Althena's followers. By what authority have you come? I, Lord Leo, have come by the authority of Althena herself. Lord Leo, if Althena truly sent you, you would know of our plans. Since you do not, I must silence you once and for all. Ooh. Magic beast, come forth. What? Oh god, not again. Hero and Leo, okay. I notice we're both exactly 186 hit points, and we're both exactly level 25. I'm willing to guess also we both have 159 max mana points, but Hero's used up 20 of his. Okay, now we're just fighting the two of us. What kind of magics does he have? Earth, attack by dropping rocks. Flash blade. Buzz blade, round blade attack. And soul blade, recover HP from enemy. Well, we don't know what regular blade does. We want to attack this vine thing. Well, two of us attack the vine thing. That was gonna be fun. I didn't save between either. Oh, that's nice. 308. Oh, we got rid of one of them. It'd be Vine tonight. Freaking crap. I guess it drains. Sorry, guys. My disc defragmenter. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do the flash blade. Oh, it didn't work. Pulsinator. We can't heal. Oh, crap. Oh, we got rid of that thing. I hope Hero will be okay. I'm gonna have him do the close sword on this thing. And, Dovernut recovers a lot of hit points. Interesting. White Fang. Steel Shield. Lightning Armor. Steel Helm. And a Refresher Ring. And we got Dovernuts. And Silverlight? Starlight. Was that thing we picked up before a Silverlight or a Starlight? Recovers magic points completely. That's freaking awesome. Okay, he's gonna heal himself. Much as I don't like him, we need him to fight this battle. Hopefully Hero doesn't get wasted in the next round. Nice. Oh. I can actually attack for 1 point. Yeah, let's both just attack. You can see he's getting healed automatically. Works out. So instead of just stomping around like last time, it's learned how to hit us with twigs. Let's do the Sibilum Sword. And, let's drop the rocks. Yeah, let's see that. Get to see things that Leo can do. Crush those purple fingers. Wasn't as good though. Didn't do as much damage. That was nightmare. On Leo. Just didn't do anything. Just like last time. Loser! Let's stick the close sword. I want to check out his round blade attack. Oh, that's for multiple foes? So I can do too much damage on one then. Does that do anything other than look cool? What a devastating attack. We're doing just fine. Alright, Flash Blade. Close Sword and Flash Blade, all the way. Stay dead this time, will you? Good. Hero really needs to catch up. Hero's level 26 now. Leo's 26. Is he joining us permanently? He's equal to Leo. I mean, he's equal to Hero. Leo says, This makes no sense. The members of Althena's cult seem to have gone wild. I cannot believe that Althena is involved, but maybe Ronfar is right. What in the name of the goddess Althena is going on in this place? Ha ha ha. You don't need to trouble yourself with the details, Lord Leo. In fact, your time has run out. Now that you know of our secret scheme, we cannot let you live. I have commanded hordes of monsters into this tower to eliminate you. I'm sure that even with all your power, you will not survive. Our secret dies with you. What a sweetie you are. Have you come to beg for your very lives? I have no sympathy for you. Go. Face the fate you have earned. Know this, Cretan, Leo says. When I get out of here, you will pay dearly for this. I promise you. Alright, I'll stop off here. Still have to explore the rest of this tower. Sure it's gonna be tougher getting out, especially with us injured like this. Or low on mana, etc. I'm pretty much okay with hit points. And we still have, that's right. We have no healer. But not only do we have a bunch of these, and he has a couple of these, but then there's Ruby. I doubt we can warp out of here. So we got Starlight, Starlight. I don't know if we picked up a Silverlight before. If we did, someone else has it. Okay, well thanks for watching. See you next time when we get the hell out of here and explore and all fun stuff. Fight monsters. Hopefully find the rest of our party. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.